project that you are going to do is just simply ROK navigation. When you run the program, you will see like this, a cleared screen. And then when you move the arrow right, by just pressing the right arrow, it goes right. And then when you press the button down, goes down, it goes left, it goes up, it goes down, it goes right, it goes left. So this is a matter of, this is all about ASCII codes and SCAN codes.